chill. Because this is so.
Members of the press, firstly, thank you very much for your patience. We have taken a little bit more time than we expected, slightly about 6 hours more, but still, our time must come to an end. And here we are, finally, I've been sworn in as president. The delay is unavoidable because of certain official processes which we have got to go through. But the important thing is that in the end, it is I was sworn in today. Our intention was to have it today. And it has now happened. And of course, right away we will have to do a lot of work tomorrow. But I would also like to thank the people who supported us during the campaign. Actually, nobody in Malaysia had ever seen the kind of support that was generated for Pakatan Harapan. I must claim a little bit more for my own party. It was for